So Katie Lawrence, center of the pool. She won the 100 free. Thompson right next to her was second in the 100 free. Saw Thompson earlier in the IM, as well as Lawrence. The winner tonight will be Katie Lawrence. She goes 26-36, followed by Isabel Lee and then Emily Thompson in your championship final. Couple of Jersey swimmers right there. Good show of sportsmanship as usual here with our Y athletes. Great job.